If you go to take a shower or use hot water for anything and can only get lukewarm water, the problem might be your outside shower connection. If these things are open, even without a hose connected, it causes a bleed over issue and causes the cold water to kind of have priority, and you'll only get barely warm water. So keep these valves closed anytime you're not using them.